Thank you for the very warm welcome.
Oh, I forgot my check.
I have some things to do before the concert. It's exceptionally today. To start with a tune dedicated to the wonderful piano player, composer from England called George Shearing. And our friend Toots played with him for a few years, by the way. And I wrote a tune called Hello, George. And that's what we're going to play now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Antoine Pierre on drums. Philippe Ars on bass. There's two piano players. One is called this one? Nicola Andrioli. And the other one is Bert van den Brink. Another Bert is going to join us, and his name is Bert Joris. Ah, he's already here. And we're going to play a tune with two pianos, guitar, and trumpet. And nothing else, I think. We have to make a climate. And the tune we're going to play is dedicated, in fact, to my mom, and to whom I have a lot of gratitude, because I think she, without playing music in front of me, she gave me some information about music just with her smiles. You know, if we were listening to somebody like, let's say, Ray Charles, for instance, she would smile. Or a piano player like Bill Evans, or a piano player like Dino Lipatti, which we were listening a lot for the classical people. And she was very attached to the way people play, not only the notes, but how they play the notes. And so when she wasn't there anymore, I felt inspired, some inspiration came to me, and I wrote a tune that we're going to play now, and I called it Letter from My Mother. Voila. Thank you. Joris. I need to tell you a story which I've already said many times, but for those who never heard it, I hope some of you haven't heard it yet. You know, it was my birthday of 70 years old 5 years ago. And it's changed, of course, now it's 75. There are some things like that which change all the time, and you cannot trust your age. I made a checkup at the doctor, and he told me I was drinking too much coffee, but everything was okay. You know, I was drinking too much coffee. Yeah, maybe you know this story, but I'm telling you. And I said, yeah, but what can I do? I'm addicted to coffee. You know, it's difficult, you know. And well, he told me, why don't you try tea? You know, so I said that to my lady, you know, and she said, yeah, that's a good idea, you drink too much coffee. And she bought me some teas. She went in the shop, bought 7 pots of teas, you know. And that is 7 teas, the title of a tune we're going to play now. So. Thank you. Nicola Andrioli on piano, Bert van den Brink, Philip Arts. And on drums here, you're going to hear him later, you'll see, Jerry Brown. Song from Toots Thielemans. I would like you for my birthday. Yeah, I can ask many things today. Yeah. Yeah, it's for my pleasure and it's in honor.
Hey. It's there.
We're not going to play just to give you the pitch of the beginning, like do, 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 do. Yeah. To play in these circumstances a tune from Cole Porter called So in Love. And you know, I made a record a few years ago called Philip Catherine Plays Cole Porter, but I did not notice that Philip Catherine is PC, huh? PC, and Cole Porter is CP. So I could have called the album PC plays CP, or opposite, you know? But I didn't think of that. But anyway, I would like to play this tune, and I'll be thinking of Toots and all of you who are here. Oh, I must find the music first. That's fair. Can you give me an E?
Thank you. Thank you.
And the two piano players were also Bert van den Brink and Nicola Andrioli. It was Philip Parts on bass. And I'm going to stop now talking about who's on stage. I'm going to talk about somebody who's not yet on stage. And she accepted because it was my birthday. I mean, that's the official reason. And it's my daughter, my oldest daughter. Yeah. It's Isabel. Et cette chanson, C'est une mélodie à moi et les paroles sont de Jacques Duval. Et maintenant, Isabelle va chanter « You don't know what love is ».
Thank you.
nous allons terminer ce premier set, parce qu'on en fait deux. Et il y aura Jerry Brown à la batterie. C'est lui qui joue dans la version originale de ma compo Homecomings. C'était il y a 35 ans, 40. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
I haven't played this tune since 1974. And we were in the studio, Jerry Brown, John Lee, Charlie Mariano, Jasper Van Toff, and Palle Mikkelborg, and myself. And the Americans were, Charlie Mariano and Jerry were reading the New York Times or something like that, huh? No, the Herald Tribune. You know, if you buy the record, you will see the photo they're looking. It was the day of the resignation of Richard Nixon.
Donald, are you next?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Bert Joris. Jerry Brown, I met him, him and John Lee, in Berlin in 1973. Marc Moulin helped me to have a record deal, and for my first record, my dream was to invite John Lee and Jerry Brown, and we played until from 73 until 78, I think, or 79. So we haven't played together since 37 years, something like that. This is the first time we play. Records were September Man and Guitars. And we have, after 30 years of absence, we are releasing it again, and we only have for tonight some vinyls of these two records, if you are interested. Dedicated to Nicolas Fishman when he was about 13, 14. Nicolas Fishman. And I called this tune in two parts. The first part is called Petit Nicolas, and the second part is called Grand Nicolas. And his father was in the office in the RTB with Marc Moulin. His father, Gilles Fishman, is a graphist, and he was making the cover of, at that time, a record of Placebo from Marc Moulin. And he said, I've got a son who plays guitar. I would like to present him to you. And I said, yeah, okay. And Gilles, the father of Nicolas, came with his son, who was 12 years old, with beautiful hair like this. Wow. And he played, he played some ragtime guitar. And after a few seconds, I was sure this cat is a musician. Nicolas Fishman. Thank you. And the tune we just played was recorded with Trilo Gurtu, Charlie Mariano, Nicolas Fishman, and myself on a record called End of August, which is coming also in the box of 5 CDs from Warner. But now we're going to play another tune from our record, Guitars. And this tune is from John Lee. And it's called We'll Find a Way. No, We'll Find a Way. Voila. What am I doing? Strange microphone.
Thank you.
John on drums here. Now a tune from Palle Mikkelborg, Danish trumpet player and composer. And he was on the record, September Man, and he composed this tune called TPC. From Palle Mikkelborg.
Thank you.
thank you, Bart. Bert Joris. Thank you. Thank you. And now we have a tune, very poetical tune, written by Nicola Andrioli, who is there. And it has an Italian title. I will do my best to say it. It's Mare di Notte. Okay? Perfect. Yeah. Thank you. Nicola Andrioli.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And thank you to the sound engineer here, Alain, who's there behind. And au retour, Cédric. Thank you, Cédric. And there's Tom somewhere. I don't know where he is. And there's somebody else, but I forgot his name. I'm so sorry.
No birthday party without presents, maestro.
Oh, yeah? You have a present?
Presents for you.
Oh, yeah?
Yes, I'll come up and give them to you.
Oh, fantastic. I hope it's not a bomb. Thank you very much. Philippe Artier. Merci, Philippe. Nicolas Andrioli ici. Mare de Notte. Bert van den Brink. And Bert Joris. Antoine Pierre. Nicolas Fishman. And Jerry Brown. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Meister. I've got three presents for you. Two of them have been wrapped up in paper. One.
Yeah.
Just small things, you know.
Yeah.
But jazzy things, yeah. So I think you will like them.
Great. Can I open it? One. Oh!
You don't have to unwrap them now.
Okay.
But they are jazzy things, so you might want to show people what they are. But that's up to you.
I will show people what they are.
Good, good.
I hope everybody has a present for me. look at this. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
What's your name?
Hans.
Hans. Let's have a round of applause for Hans.
It's not your birthday, is it?
Hans Christian Vogstadt.
That's me.
Congratulations. Thank you.
You're most welcome. You're most welcome. It's not difficult to open.
It's not difficult.
Pooh! I don't know, man.
That's for your morning coffee.
Thank you. And for tea also.
Yes.
Thank you, Hans. Thank you.
I'm sorry.
Thank you so much.
You're most welcome, Philip. I'm sorry, the third person I couldn't wrap up. No, because I wrote a song for you, and I'm going to sing it to you.
Oh, yeah? Thank you.
Is there any musicians around who would like to accompany me? It's up to you, but if you rather not do it, that's okay as well. Here we go. I hope the professional musicians can...
Thank you.
went down to Old Paul's Jazz Club on the corner by the square, where the folks were having drinks as usual, and this bright young man was there. His guitar expressed his feelings like we've never heard before, and he said his name was Philip, he'd like to play some more. Let him play, said the owner. This boy has a heavenly sound. If he plays at my club more often, there'll be plenty of clients around. He was born in good old London in the middle of the war, when the bombs were falling daily like they'd never seen before. Let's go down, said his mother, in the underground station so deep. The enemy's trying to kill us. I'm determined our lives to keep. He composed, he played, he lived jazz. Philip built up a massive fame. The whole world's become his stage now. To jazz fans, he is the big name. Congratulations, maestro, on reaching 75. We're all extremely grateful. London's tube station kept you alive. let us hear, dear Philip. Your guitar can now reply. May your strings express emotion. On that we can rely. Do, 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 do.